Hi everybody, this is Tina from Happy Meal from the Heart, and I have a question for you ladies, or YouTubers. I stopped at a sale maybe a month and a half ago, and I just needed these. I bought them because they're only a dollar. There are these like envelope things, and is this why you ladies buy these? Because if not, you might want to. They were chock full of letters. She has a C sticker. See? A through G was on there. This right now is on my floor. So I'm looking for different letters. But in each file, she's got them alphabetical. And they have letters in. I got all of them for $1. So, is that what you ladies use those when I see you haul the pineapples or the flamingos? Is that what you do with those clutches that you buy? Like this, kind of? Or did I just give you guys an idea? Please let me know in the comments. Because now I'm going to start a new filing system. I just saw their letters and I'm thinking, I like this. But I never needed to use them until today. So, if that's what you use them for, if not, let me know. I'm curious to see what you guys actually use those for. So, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye for now.